superheroes in New York.
Seems I dropped my energy knife in one of the dumpsters around here. And no, it's not because I was rummaging through them for food. Give us a hand, family, would you, Gov?
Watch it, buddy.
Cheers, mate. I'd have copped an earful from my old mate Walrus if I'd have lost that little beauty.
That guy doesn't look too good.
Which do you think's tougher, squirrels or raccoons? Me and Squirrel Girl was having a pretty heated debate about it. I think the only way to settle this is to give her a demonstration. Let's knock some criminal heads together. Gonna have a face full of humble pie. I just hope someone got that on video.
Excuse me.
Telling Walrus that giraffes can't climb tall buildings, but the silly plonkers determine they can. He must think I was born yesterday. Without photographic evidence, I ain't believing nothing.
It's pretty small.
You're having a giraffe? Is that real?
Looks like Walrus knows his stuff about safari animals after all. I'll never look at the brightest the same again.
Ha ha ha!